Hey, I'm Brennan from the Xbox team. I want to share some tips on how to make your video games more inclusive. One of the most common accessibility barriers in games is text that's too small. People with vision disabilities, along with people who have a living room in which the TV and couch are very far apart, may have difficulty playing your game. Game developers can avoid this problem by allowing players to adjust the text size according to their needs. Let's look at some examples. Warlock of Firetop Mountain allows you to increase the text size from 14 pixels all the way up to 40 pixels. You can adjust the font and line spacing for extra readability as well. The Division 2 is an example of a console game with scalable text. The large option for menu text is 46 pixels at 1080p. Ensuring your default size isn't small is a good first step. For console and PC games, the default text size should be no smaller than 18 pixels at 1080p. Or 36 pixels at 4K. Text also needs the ability to scale up to at least 150% without loss of content, functionality, or meaning. Here's an example. In the game, Lovers in a Dangerous Space-Time, the default text is 32 pixels at 1080p. Text at this size is much more readable for players with visual disabilities. So that's it. Thanks for watching and joining us on our journey to make gaming for everyone. To learn more about how to make games better for everyone, visit aka.ms/xga.